接下来请收看经典佛曲。
Brings us to nirvana. Follow then the eightfold path. You'll be free from the law of karma. Right view and right aspiration. Right alertness and right action. Right effort and right vocation. Right speech and right.Contemplation, right view and right aspiration, right alertness and right action, right effort and right vocation, right speech and right contemplation.
Between happiness and enlightenment. This one should observe and realize that all the world phenomena and ideas are unreal, like a dream, like magic, like an image. All the world phenomena and ideas are impermanent, like water bubbles, like dew and lightning. Om Mani Padme Mani Padme Hum. Om 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 Mani Padme
hearts are filled with kindness to compassion and care, Buddha's joy will share.
Rise up, be like the dewdrop that gives up its individuality
and slips into the sea, where it can be free. Let's be one in Buddha's call, seek enlightenment for all, rise above all pains and miseries.
Take the noble eightfold way, live by Buddha's law each day.
Fill our hearts with true love and compassion.
If we live in selflessness, rid our souls of selfishness, then our lives will be filled with happiness.
Like the lotus, we must all rise, heed to Buddha's advice. Soon we'll all be free.
Rise up, be like the dewdrop that gives up its individuality
and slips into the sea, where it can be free.
And slips into the sea, where it
持中华呼声协会，协会所做的就是爱护。任何一个生命需要帮助，我们将伸出援手，护持护生，认养学童，邀大众一起来加入。话拨账号42138483，42138483，户名中华呼声协会。 光耀遍三千，一盏灯万种心，天天燃灯供佛，更点亮自信光明灯。欢迎随喜护持台湾燃灯功德会，话拨账号